treasures of the flesh, also into the soul. Look at what you become, your own picture.
Would you seek for remorse? It's all in fear that draws you back from facing the truth.